to a lair to hide out. You know what I'm talking about when I say lair.
Yeah, filthy fucking hole in the ground full of things that want to kill me. I can't wait.
Will you please take this seriously? The longer it drags out, the more likely Mercer is to find out about it.
Well, shit, I sure don't want to make you mad or anything.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll be seeing you real soon, Roland.
And then what? You kill me? And then what do you do after that?
I put an end to this Black Watch bullshit. Then I kill Mercer.
I see. And even if you have to kill thousands of people to do it, you're quite the hero.
Did I say I was a fucking hero, you piece of shit?
No wonder he likes you so much. You're as stubborn as he is.
Great. Lost that dick Roland. Gained this dick monster.
Maybe you need more time to think about this.
Bitch, can't wait to beat you to death with this fat bastard's bloody limbs.
Thank you.
an earthquake. Not doing so well, are you, fatty? Chubby, give up the goods. Better be careful with these. I could hurt someone.
Red Crown, this is Viper 4-2. A wounded officer in here. He confirms that we have a tango in the nest. Over.
That's Roland they're talking about. He's in one of the tanks.
I got him.
Red Crown, this is Viper 4-2. The injured officer we found is now secure inside one of the tanks. Over.
Is out here.
You think I'm hiding from you? I'm just waiting for you to tire yourself out. Hostile has left the nest. Open fire.
Oh! Don't forget to ride.
Oh my god! How I'm smashing our tank with his bare hands!
Just join Mercer and me. We wouldn't have to do this silly bickering.
Your family back.
Show me what you got.
No problems then?
None, Mr. Mercer. Sir, my transport lines effectively skirt all of Blackwatch's security measures.
So the whole of the white light stores are currently leaving the green zone?
Yes. The operation can begin at your command.
Thank you.
Roland's dead.
Took you long enough.
Didn't see you getting off your bony ass to do something.
Don't speak to me like that. No one speaks to me like that.
Seems to me someone should've.